Okay, let's see what kind of nonsense we can get up to. Yeah, hopefully this will fix some of the issues that I was having with the sound. I'll move this mic closer. There were some corpses I had impulse control issues. I made skeletons. Sorry about that. I'll put you here. Hopefully you're not in the way. Hopefully I don't punch you. Okay. Good. Figure it out, guys and gals and other people. Thank you for your patience. Rocky needs you. Rocky needs you. Now there goes a skeleton. So this is one of the reasons why I don't make them, because as I run, they just disappear. Ah, I don't need them. I think I lose mages before I lose warriors. Which is interesting. I wonder if there's like a thing where they lose health the longer they are away from you, or there's some other kind of meter. And if I created a necromancer where a lot of points were put into mages, if they would still disappear just as fast.
Your blood will boil.
Good day.
I'm gonna check the recording after this. Let's see how it's doing. I'll try something real quick here. Looks like we're gonna drop you down to like here. And then OBS. You up slightly. Let's try that out. A little bit more comfortable. distracted. Chances are of that dagger being actually any good. Probably quite low. And we are getting the iron golem, so. Me and my this is gonna be fun.
Yes.
So I can probably attack twice before the computer registers that I actually hit something. So that's two Rao runes. 5 to 30. So 35 divided by 2, so that's 70 divided by 2 is 35. Yes, the lightning is way better.
Your presence honors me.
Greetings.
Stamina, gloves, eh? What are the chances? Cold fire resist. Much better. That's good. Counter splits. Experience the Countess gives. Probably not that much.
Good day.
It's a superior scepter, but it doesn't really do anything for me. That would be interesting too. Yeah, I'm likely to have two sockets. Why don't we have some fun with it?
Greetings. The Order welcomes you. Greetings.
Defiance. So that'd be nice. But I think you need it has to be superior, because I think everything else will probably not find. Hopefully we'll find a magic one.
Good day.
That would be nice. So they exist. Superior plus damage.
Hello.
Two sockets. Thank you.
day. Approach and let's trade. Good day. Good day.
There it is.
Good day.
Greetings.
Okay, let's try to get a superior one of those. Yeah, look at that. That would be nice. But I want the copper loop.
What you need?
Yeah, I'm doing a thing. I guess that's what I'm gonna do. Give me that composite block. I'm just wasting time, honestly. If you don't want to watch, it's fine.
Good day.
But I am looking for with this a 3-socket. Superior. To make edge. With.
Welcome to the desert rain.
Tear towel. Composite bow shoots faster. Gives same amount of damage as the longbow. Get a superior one with like 12% damage. That would be lovely. It's there. No, it exists. I've seen it. I haven't seen it yet, but I've seen a superior one with 2 seconds.
Welcome
so.
To the desert rain. Good day.
See, this bit's socketed.
There.
This isn't saying one of things.
Good day. Welcome to the Desert Rain.
Could be an over one. That would be interesting. The reason why I didn't want to do frost notes is because it would just freeze everything and shatter
the forces
that I can use, but if I could do Nova, that would be fun. I feel like I'll lose to Nova. See, superior sockets that exists. Just have to wait.
Hello. Welcome to the Desert Rain.
Since I get to hear the music.
Hello. Welcome to the Desert Rain. What you need? Hello. What you need? Day. What you need? Good day. to the desert rain.
Has to be superior with some sort of increased damage.
Good day.
Three sockets.
Welcome to the desert rain. Welcome to the desert rain. Good day. Hi there. Welcome to the desert rain. Hi there. Good day. Welcome to the desert rain.
There it is. That pump damage.
Hello. What you need?
Quite often socketed. Which is interesting.
Welcome to the desert rain. Good day. Hello. Welcome to the desert rain. What you need? Hello. Welcome to the desert rain.
There it is. Grab another mule. of Thrones. It's right here all along. Oh well. Those monsters caught up to me. They're extra fast.
The Order welcomes you. Greetings.
That's kind of funny. Exactly how the difference. I have no idea how I damaged my equipment that much, but apparently I have. Just not gonna be worth it. That was a lot of them, though. Just want to make sure that diamond it is, which is great. Shrines are just as rare. Physical shrines. I don't think either of them reset, right? I think it's hilarious if fire shrines reset. Gems didn't. Not for a fact, gems don't. Huh. like I'm not getting as much this time as well as last time.
Good day!
Where did I start?
Yes?
I already got a horde, right? Like, that's more than halfway there. Oh, that's cool. Right there. I'm definitely gonna get all the meals in on game for in the Lost City in the Claw Tiger. Viper Temple? Claw Tiger Temple? Yeah. Just cause like all this loot that can drop there is, can be pretty good for somebody in my level range. As soon as I'm going into Arcane Sanctuary, I'm gonna play the game. Let's walk through it. Drop. So that's pretty bad luck. What was it? 42 runs to get an M? To tell M? Oh no. That's why. What do you got for me? Gem shrines are more common than fire shrines. think one of the problems is that I'm gonna start getting levels. I'm gonna start trying to equip them with things. Those ones are rare too. Like, I wonder if those are just as rare, not more rare, than gem shrines. I haven't seen a lot. Sure, nice though. I remember finding the first one, and there was one time that I was a little long time before, and I just thought it was the greatest thing ever. Ah, oh, jeez, this one's so nice. Skeleton mage. Maybe it just gets further away because it starts engaging monsters at a range. And...
Order welcomes you.
14 attacker, and I'll just want to be sturdy. This one's got to resist, though. I don't really need resist. Strength, dexterity should help out. So my first necromancer was a combination of summon and poison ball. So I had like Most of the time, when the more points you put into skeletons, the more skeletons you have. Which is technically true now, but like it was a 1-for-1 ratio. So I had 4 points, I think, into skeleton raise. Three damage. I also had like. Into teeth, and this is before synergies too, so they were useless points basically. Teeth, and then I started putting stuff into bone spear. So it's kind of like having a meat wall of a golem, and the skeletal warriors. I also put Iron Maiden on people because it was awesome. And mages and I would shoot them. But because there's so few points put into things, we would often just get wrecked. So, yeah, it was good times. So Iron Maiden. Bone Spear. In the demo, there's always there's a short sword that I would drop. There's a unique short sword. I don't have to look that one up. It's still 5,000 though, in that one, which was great because. If you've seen my previous videos, you know that I like. Ethereal 2 sock. Why would you use an ethereal? By the time I wear it out, I'll have a spirit. That's why. Come on, let's get some rounds. Yeah, in the demo, it was a great drop. It was something that I was able to use it by everyone. Some kind of sword. Fake.
Good day.
That's always nice. It's been a while since I've seen one of those. I know I should be like 3. Oh. Or this. Don't even need it. Nothing. The uniqueness of this game, the replayability, the randomness makes for an adventure. Have a good feeling about this round. Maybe we'll get a double barrel drop or something. And this is the last one we have to do. Or maybe that's it. think they implemented a thing where if you click on a portal or a way down, there's been a desync. There's like a timer that goes off, and if you clicked on something that hasn't activated, then they're like, something's not quite right, let's just activate your form. It's like a timer to a teleport. Alright, let's get some good runes this time. Let's get a couple rounds. One of these days I'll be brave enough to do this in hardcore. We're so close to another row. It is palpable. Let's see what you can do.
Good day!
Yes?
Thanks for sharing. Sorry, I took care of that one. Here we go. Here. It's like, I should go pick up, it's gonna be drunk. But if it was ethereal, it would have been really bad. Let's get ourselves a row. Round the town, at least we're gonna start having 2 rounds of this here. We'd have a pretty good feeling with the last round. Then we got stuck, and we still have that theory that the longer it takes to get there, the worse the winds are gonna be. Did I go the wrong way? Nope.
Your blood will
pure business. Well, that's not going to do much for me. So that's going to give me enough. But that's not enough. Always put in the last one first. F. So, really close to the next route. Legit, like all I would need is route until I'm done. So, getting some bad luck here. That's okay. Because what I'm doing here is just extra. We're at 6.300. Bunch of zeros on 3. So let's see what this
great
is going to offer. I think I should probably go gamble for some better boots. That can be fun. Let's see what this one has to offer. Oh, right there. Didn't get my stamina, so that's convenient. Maybe this will be the one then. Good feeling. Just need a row. That's all it has to be, is drop me a row. Countess, but draw me that now. A little bit more than a third of that round. Alright, we're gonna pause it there and then we'll check on the laundry.